live. Hey, live. Okay. So, honestly, I wrapped up on a shoot or whatever, you know. Just got back home. Another shoot, you know. But, yeah, I just went to hop on live, you know, whatever. Oh my God, let me show y'all. We drink Vaz water up in here, darling. Vaz. Vaz only, honey. Let me show y'all my new bag. Look at my new bag. Look at my new bag. Bitch, look at my new bag. Hello? What? What is this? Do you see it? I mean, get into it. Do you see it? Prada, da, 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 da. Bitch, it's Prada, okay? Oh, I love this bag. You know what I mean? I love this bag. So, y'all, this is my new favorite bag, okay? It is a Prada, like, vintage bag, and it's denim. I've been looking for a denim bag because I am so obsessed. Like, you guys know my style is, like, very, like, late 90s, early 2000s, or whatever. So, I'm really just trying to get pieces that incorporate with that time period. So, Denzel was in New York City. Now, y'all need to get yourself a best friend like this. My bitch, my ride or die, my everything was in New York City, and he was at this Prada sale or whatever, and this bag was there. Now, I told Denzel all the time that I wanted a denim bag, and he said, bitch, I got you, and bam, bam, bam. He said, bitch, you want it? I said, fuck yeah. He said, send me that coin. I said, okay. I sent him that money, and now I have my new Prada da 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 bag, bitch. I couldn't be more happier. It's literally everything. Like, look at it with my outfit today. Cute. Wait a minute. Hold up. It's a little bit dark in here. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bitch. Off we go. Ta-da! That's better. Anyway, what I was saying was, yeah, like, literally, I've been dying for a denim bag. The last denim bag I saw was a Chanel vintage one. And, bitch, the bag was, like, $10,000. $10,000, bitch! No. No, I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I am not Miss Kylie Jenner, okay, baby? I am so sorry. You know, I get my cute bags, but $10,000 on a bag? Bitch, what the fuck am I doing in a bag for $10,000? The fuck? Now, if I lose that shit and somebody steals it, oh my God, I'm gonna be sick. So, yeah, I'm not. Like, the highest I've spent on a bag is a cute six. Now, that is just too much also. But you know what? Hey, I work hard for the money so I can do what I want whenever I want. So, yeah, I decided to treat myself. Since nobody else is treating me, treat yourself. If nobody else is treating you, treat yourself. So I treated myself because why? I, you know, just have been doing it. I have been doing it, which gets me to the next topic. Look what I have today, darling. Interview. Interview, interview, interview. It's Finn, darling. He's on the cover. But you know what? When you open up the pages or whatever, you know, interview is that magazine because they got Saint Laurent promoing on the back. But let's get into it. But let's get into it. But let's get into it. Hold up. But let's get into it. Hold up. Bitch, the page is so big. That's when you know. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. Not you got me on the fucking table of contents, bitch. You see me? Bitch, on the table of contents. When you open up the magazine to find, oh my God, I'm looking for this article. Bitch, you look at me. You look at me. Get the fuck out of my face. Interview. Interview, interview, interview. Oh my God. Now, you know. Now, you know. That isn't it. Bitch, you know a bitch got pages. Bitch, you know what? You know what? Get into it. Get into it. Name a badder bitch than Ricky Thompson. I'll wait. Like I heard silence! Bitch, yes! Bitch, did you see this? Now, when I did this shoot, I was very nervous because, you know, this is a shoot that I was stepping out of my comfort zone, you know what I mean? And, you know, it was giving you art, very, like, you know, dramatic, and, you know, I thought it looked a little crazy, but now, looking at it, as it's blown up in a magazine, good, bitch. It's fucking sickening. It's sickening. It's sickening. It's sickening. Look at me. Scary, scary, scary. I am living for it. I really am. Bitch, and that's not all. Bitch, ba-bam. What? Bitch, let's read what I got on. So, we got, for the pants, Moncler, Comme des Garçons. You know what I mean? Then we got over here, we got Balenciaga from head to toe. Then we over here, what's the first outfit? Oh, bitch, the first outfit, bitch, we're in Givenchy, Versace, Rick Owens, Saint Laurent. Bitch, what? Thousands of dollars were put on me. And bitch, let's not forget about this one, bitch. Giving you Busta Rhymes, bitch. Bitch. Me. And that's on period, honey. I am an interview mag. I am so fucking happy because, bitch, this is it. Like, bitch, what? This is it, bitch. This is it. Mm-hmm. But I tell you, this is it, bitch. Oh, my God. Bitch, look at Finn. Bitch, you see this? Me and Finn, we got pages. What y'all got? Y'all ain't got no pages. But yes, you know, that was another accomplishment. Thank God for that. Amen. What else? Oh, my God, y'all. I bought a Prada bag. I don't know if y'all seen this, but I bought another one, you know. Yeah, I love Prada so much. So here's my other one, you know. It's like a crossbody. I go like that, you know. Ba-bam, 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 ba-bam. Gives it a red and black action, you know. It is what it is. It is what it is. What else can I talk about? You know, just expect a lot of amazing... Ooh, bitch, why the fuck my hair look like that? Okay, so just, like, you know, get ready for a good-ass, amazing-ass 2020. You know, I got shit already lined up. Calendar looking real full already, bitch. Getting booked every month, bitch. What's up? What's up? Collecting a bag here. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. You know what I mean? I'm doing it. So, yeah, my schedule for 2020 is very booked. Very booked already. Like, bitch. Woo. But I'm going on vacation real soon, so I'm excited for that. But, yeah, what else? What else? I'm going back home for the holidays. Yeah, what else I'll talk about? What else? Anything else going on in my life right now? Damn, I look good. I look real good. Bitch, you look good today. Bitch, I didn't even pay attention to myself. But wow, I look so cute. Okay. Yes, thank God. What else can I talk about? I'm just so excited for, like, 2020 because, you know, 2019, an amazing year for me. 2019 was an amazing year for me. But there were some moments in my life where I was like, fuck 2019. Damn, bitch, you just did that to me. Like, oh, my God. You know what I mean? I feel like everybody, like, learned something this year. I definitely learned a lot. I learned a lot about myself. I learned a lot about other people. I learned about, like, how to handle situations better. Like, y'all, one New Year's resolution for me is not to get so angry. Like, literally, I'm the most happiest person in the motherfucking world. But, bitch, if you say one thing that's gonna piss me off, good luck calming me down, bitch. I'm like a Rottweiler, bitch. I ain't stopping till I'm biting, bitch. You know what I mean? Like, I hate that about myself. It's an Aquarius energy in me because I'm always on defense mode, bitch. Always. Like, always. My friends say, oh, Ricky, you are so defensive. I'm like, yeah, I know. I can let y'all know. Like, and I hate that about myself. I really do because in 2019, it got me into some situations. I was like, Ricky. Like, I look back. I was like, Ricky, shut up. Like, oh, my God. Like, bitch, not everybody trying to fight you. Like, what? Like, oh, my God. I really need to work on that. Not everybody trying to fight me. Like, no. You know what I mean? Like, damn. I'm over here thinking everybody's trying to fight me. Like, oh my God. Somebody said, oh my God, Ricky, why you in a shirt today? Bitch, why the fuck you look like that? See? That's a problem. That's an issue. That's a problem. That's a problem. That's a problem. Me going 0 to 100 real fast. For what? For what reason? Somebody just asked me, Ricky, why you got that shirt on? I said, bitch, why the fuck you look like that? That's so rude. That's so rude. And that is something I need to work on. Like, oh my God, I am not a mean person, y'all. I promise you, I'm not. I am sweet. I am kind. You know what I mean? But also, no, I'm very like, okay, if I'm lit or whatever, and you see me lit, just let me be, okay? Like, I hate when I'm lit and people try to talk to me. Trying to have conversations. I'm like, let me be to myself. It's like, oh my God, Ricky looks so sad. No, bitch, I'm not sad. I'm lit. So therefore, let me be. I really do hate that. Bitch, I can't stand when I am fucked up somewhere and a bitch with a mess trying to have a full-on conversation. Girl, oh my God. Like, oh my God, I hate that. I'm like, damn. I'm in the corner by myself just chilling. I'm like, Ricky, keep it together. You cannot throw up right now. You gotta keep it together, keep it together, keep it together, keep it together. And some bitch would mess around and say, oh my God, like, you won't believe what happened to you today. Bitch! I don't need it. So, yeah. Those are the two, like, when I'm not the happiest. You know what I mean? When I'm trying to defend myself and when I'm lit. So, yeah, I'm really gonna work on that, and I'm actually gonna do a whole lot better this year, this upcoming year, but, yeah, beach, yes. I'm so happy that literally people understand what I was going through with that. Like, you know, hey, like, literally, I ain't gotta be so defensive. I'm working on it. So, you know what I mean. Barcelona! Is that Barcelona? Barcelona! Bitch, I'm coming for you, Barcelona. I am, and that's on period. That's on period, poo. Period. Yeah, bitch, I wanna sing. Bitch, you know what, bitch? Bitches, I ain't doing shit. You know, I'm off or whatever. Winter break starts now. Give it to me, bitch. I'm in this type of mood. I want this. Give it to me.
Keep moving. I kiss up on my cheek. It's here.
and die a little more inside. I don't wanna hurt him anymore. I don't wanna take away his what? Murderer, I was his trust. We might as well take a gun and put it to his head. Ah, anymore. Love. I'm in this mood. Y'all better hear me sing, bitch. Ha na na. Y'all know this song. Ha ha. Y'all love this song. Y'all love this song. This off my fifth album, Untruly. Head on my pillow. Even yourself. Oh, you just need to feel. Hey!
I
want
to be with you.
Ooh. I won't tell, I won't, your secrets. Your secrets are safe with me.
I will keep
your secrets. Just think of me as a page in your diary.
I feel such a connection.
You feel what? I can feel it, I can feel it, I can feel it. Y'all sound beautiful, y'all sound beautiful. Oh,
baby, if there was anything that you feel, 'cause all we have is to wait and I'll be here.
What? I won't tell, I won't take a motherfucking secret.
Your secrets.
How? Your secrets. I'm safe with me.
I will keep
ha, ha, ha. Your secrets. Just think of me as the pages in your diary. Now y'all know this one. Yeah, I wanna hear y'all sing it. Ho, ho, ho. secret song. Now y'all know this. Now y'all know this part. Everybody say, oh. Everybody say, oh. Everybody say, oh. Oh, come on, Lisa.
What's up?
so sorry. I felt like I was at a cookout. Bitch. Oh. Bitch. Where my balls at? Oh. Oh. Mm. Oh. 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 Damn. Oh. Woo. Oh. That song took over me. Whoo. 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 Wow. Jesus. Oh. Bitch, I'm sweating, but I'm glowing. Boo. Oh my God. Bitch. I can't. Mm-mm. Bitch, I need a break. Fuck! Woo! Okay. What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? What else? Bitch. Have y'all heard the new Kate Renoite? Have y'all heard the new Kate Renoite? The worst in me, Kate Renoite, featuring Tinashe. Bitchy shit slaps. Let's play it.
Oh,
All right. I am sweating. I wasn't even supposed to sweat today. Oh, I just got my face lasered! Oh, let's hope and pray nothing bad happens to it. All right, you guys, I'm off this bitch. I need to sit down. All right. Are you a boy or a girl? Bitch, you what the fuck I am. I'm a man. All right, girlies, I gotta go. Love y'all. Peace, love, and happiness. Yes.